Originally, music was strictly for listening. But in 1735, Lord Somersby just happened to slip on ice. In his efforts to save his Somersby cider, his body moved rhythmically. Well, kind of.
I will call this dancing.
From that moment on, dancing spread like disco fever. Thanks to Lord Somersby's fresh thinking, it's now sociably acceptable to shake your booty like a Polaroid picture. Or at least that's what I've heard. Somersby Cider. Stay open-minded.